Hey guys, this is Siddharth, and today we are going to be taking a look at the TP-Link TPWR841HP Wi-Fi high power router. So this, as you can see, isn't your average router. It has these powerful 9 dBi antennas. So even though you'd get a stronger signal compared to an average router, it really is better used for places where you need wide area coverage, like a big multi-storied house, or in my case, two flats in an apartment with many walls and furniture. Keep in mind that this has multiple hardware versions with differently powered antennas and design, so make sure you go for the latest one available. So it has 4 LAN ports, a WAN port for internet, and buttons for power, Wi-Fi, and WPS at back. You can also mount this on a wall with nails. And then you also have this range extender button on top of it to easily extend the range of another router. It has 2 detachable antennas, which is a really good thing at this price point. The reason I needed this was that I have 2 flats that I need internet in, and a router with a single 5 dBi antenna wasn't enough for that kind of coverage. It still is a 300 Mbps single band router, so it is only good for internet, and if you're planning to use it with a NAS, you might want to look at a gigabit router. It also lacks a USB feature, which can be very useful, as you can use a pen drive to make a makeshift NAS. You of course get the power adapter, a LAN cable, and some papers with text on them. So it has a very modern design, and its bigger size makes it look like a serious piece of hardware. One thing which you won't know without reading the manual or watching this video is that you have to remove these 2 holders for the antennas before attaching them. These holders keep the antennas upright, and without these the antennas may fall to either sides. You can of course use more powerful or portable antennas, but these are rather powerful antennas already. So here's the router plugged in and configured. As you can see, it looks like a very significant upgrade from my previous router. And as I expected, it does fulfill my purpose. In this very rough diagram of my apartment, you can see that I get signal in all areas of my second flat with my phone, which wasn't possible with my older router. Within the green circle, I get a very strong signal. In the yellow circle, I get a good signal too. But in the extreme corners of my other flat, I get a very weak and unstable signal. If I have to make an estimate, I'd say that this router provides a workable signal in a 25% longer radius than my previous router. So it doesn't seem that much powerful with that figure, but when you take into account the area it must cover, it should be almost the double of it. Still, I doubt that it can provide signal in a 10,000 square feet area, especially if there are many walls. And by looking at it and the claims of wall penetration it made on its website, I was expecting more coverage from this router. Again, this is still very good for the price, if not for the extraordinary claims and presentation they have on their website. I also have to mention the mobile app which you can use with this router. It has a good UI and lets you configure many things from your phone, so that's very convenient. So to sum it up, I think this router is a definite upgrade from the average routers. It does deliver on the promise of wider coverage. It has all the customizability for the features it offers. And for its price, I think this has to be one of the best deals. And I really like the way it looks, which is always a good thing. So thanks for watching. Make sure you like the video if it helped you, and subscribe if you like the content on this channel. And I'll see you in the next one.